If the downfall of society was to actually happen when all this debt was erased, do you think the unpredictability of your character would help him in that situation, or do you think he would kind of flounder?
You mean when the world changes the way it does there? It's hard to say what could help him.
I mean, he's not past committing murder now, so if all hell broke loose, do you think he has that strength to maybe kill again if he had to?
I mean, I think he's capable of a lot more than we saw.
Okay.
So,
he'll do. Is there anything your character won't do?
No.
No?
I don't think so.